Oh, noble Moranians, why am I honored with your visit to my modest tower? Unfortunately, I cannot offer you any water because I have very little left. As you can see from my flex, I will not live for very much longer. Hello? Trouble? So I'm probably gonna ask him about water. Let me see if he knows anything about any of this stuff. Tower. So we're in a tower. Isn't there anything about the tower? Shop? School? Magic word. The other one's Tempest Fugit. I don't know the magic words. Ruins. Rings. Or ring. Riding lizard. Problem. Or problems. Or repairs. Pastries? Magic words. Magic ring. Or just magic. Are you a mage? You don't know anything about anything, do you? Journey. Home. Do you know about the harp? You have the strings. Curse. A beast. I don't know what you're talking about. You don't say nothing else? Farewell. Just want to see something, because that's what the other person... They usually would say, I don't want to join your party. Oh, we talked to them, right? To let them go? What? And leave me on this accursed planet? No way! Huh. Ready to talk at all times, but not about that. What, they all would say the same thing. Yeah. Alright, I can't see if... he would join the party. Oh. Should I ask about flex? He didn't answer about tower. Didn't answer with water. Alright. So we picked up this thing that looked like a quest item. Morag water bottle? Should we maybe give him that? A thousand thanks. Here, take the only valuable thing I can offer. This is the key to a world where beings who are half human and half cats live. At least my grandfather told me so. Valden? He gives you a ball bearing a shimmering yellow cross. Half human and half cats. Okay. Citrine reaches level 50? I think that says. The bottle's in the way. 404 life points, then go up. 438 power points. 33 spell learning points. So now we can learn that spell. And 62 training points. Oh, maximum level has been reached. I now have 4 attacks per round. Edril has reached 30-something with 414 life points. Did not go up. 61 training points and 6 attacks per round. Selena has reached some kind of level. I wish that bottle wasn't there. Reached 253 life points. Didn't go up. 186 training points. Nelvin reached level 44, maybe. 179 life points. They didn't go up. 701 power points. 229 spell learning points and 117 training points. And Sabine reached level something, 4. 221 life points, they didn't go up. 669 power points. 669 power points. 222 spell learning points and 232 training points. And Valden reaching something, 7. 343 life points, they didn't go up. 228 spell learning points. 87 spell learning points and 203 training points. And now we've got a yellow carved sphere. Okay, that's for him, but... farewell. Welcome. Have you been able to do anything with the strange ball? Can I ask you about the ball? I don't know what you're talking about. Nope, okay. Well, we got a lot of experience points for that. That was awesome. So 50 is the highest level then. So I am level 50. Edgil is 34. Thalina is 42. Nelvin is 44, same of his age. As his age. Sabine's also 44, and Valden is 37. Awesome. That is awesome. Alright, so we're going to be going to Saren's palace next. Who took that? Nelvin? Yellow carved sphere. Normal item. So he has it now. Well, if that means anything. Have you found a way for me to return home? Can I talk to him about the ball? Sphere. Well, actually says sphere here. Sphere? Do I want to ask him about sphere? Or sphere? Maybe a typo? Maybe not. I also have to type sphere? No. Spheres. Carved sphere. No, okay, no idea. And then don't think I can fail on this, but just in case. Trying to learn anti-magic sphere. And now I've done it. Got it. Nice. Alright, so we should rest anyway. We have one. No dropping. You have one. And probably gonna need two of them. Can I give the rest to her so we don't waste? I'm still getting tired, unfortunately. It's kind of late to be making... cutting the episode off, so let's check out... Saren Tower. That's at 87.26. Not too far away, right? Could be worse. That's going so this way. Wait, it's this way and this way. Here it is. Stay out of the shadow, though. I don't want them to start getting fatigued. Okay. Wow. That's a lot of episodes. Okay, magical barrier. Magical attack failed. Attack. And then anti-magic sphere. Nice. Look at those protections. I should have it. I should save now. So I'm going to. Alright. Let's take on this tower. Palace of Saren. You know what? Let's save some mana here. and make some room. Hi. Stuck behind the stuff? So you guys have seen plenty of these battles. You'd probably be bored watching it. Whirlwind. So I'm going to be speeding up the battles that just have these magical guards, because you guys have seen a lot of those over the last few episodes. So, yeah. Selena, level 43. We can see it now. Her life points didn't go up. I don't know about our training points, just 199 of them right now. Sabine, level 45. Life points did not increase. 683 power points, 230 spell learning points, and 239 training points. And they killed Edgel. That was a magic mouth there. How do I get out of here again? Oh. No! I went back in. Trying to go fast through that shadow there. Okay. Alright, we gotta rest and bring him back. Resurrect. It's not dinner time, buddy. Should we full on rest as well? Just get some mana back. Zero for you. One, one. I have all the rations right now. I don't know if I can rest yet. No. Close enough for Sabine. Just missing like 19 points. Two sand lizards. Alright, and get the protections up. I am not gonna remember that. Well, do that first, because that, you know, that one's over there is gonna be throwing stuff at us. This I'll leave in. I mean, you've seen this before too, but there's only two of them. I want to keep some combat in. Did we get the... Yeah, after that. Well, at least it worked. Well, Nelvin unhurt. Selena, though, technically... Actually, Sabine has the least hit points out of anybody. Okay. Alright, so now get the barrier up. Scratch. And scratch. Barrier is up. Edge will begin pummeling now. And we just want the magical attack. And then I can join with the pummeling as well. So unharmed. Unharmed Selena. Melvin, Sabine, Selena. Wow, they all deflected. I wonder what their magic's up to. Their magic protection. Let's go see. Alright, so avoid magic is here 10, 10, 29. 25. Sabine, 0. And 10. But I don't know if that... I don't know if it changes those numbers at all. Because these two change. That's the attack and defense. Oh, but the magic defense. Alright. So the back row is good. Thalion needs some serious healing here. Angel's probably next for healing. We do the healings, but we also kill the lizards. Still kicking this guy on the right. He's gotta be almost dead though. We've been wailing on this guy for a while. So I don't want to waste a round to, get the monster LP. 360. 292. Hopefully Valden, yeah. We'll still have to heal him. No damage at all on Agile. Now that one's hitting Citrine instead of Valden. Let's see if we take it out this round. I have a feeling it's close. Okay, maybe not that close. So that's your prize for your adventure group. Oh, that one died first. I doubt he'll make it, but... You get to have 4 attacks per round for your main character. Your adventurer type. Okay. Yeah, there he goes. Alright, we gotta go in. In. Okay. I'm like, hurry up, damn you! Alright, we wanna save some mana because I have trouble getting some of these spells off. Alright, magic mouse. Whoops. Oh, is there a thingy here? There's a redirect thing. I wanted to look at these chains. Someone broke free of them. So I'm glad we have an anti-magic that doesn't run out in like 5 minutes. Ugh. Alright, let's just heal up a little. Because once we answer the question, if we can answer the question, something's gonna come out, probably. And, we could have our heads handed to us. The Stonehead asks, what is all together? That's not a lot to go by. What is all together? Can you be a little more specific? What is all together? Sand? We're talking about like this world kind of specific? Sand? That is not the right answer. Us? We're all together? What is all together? Water? Space? There's so many things could be just all together. Can I have a hint? I can't get anything else out of it other than what is all together. What is all together? All together now. Brains? Altogether, altogether wrong? Altogether right? Well, it's an item, right? It could be items, right? Because they're all together. So I'm thinking a collection of things, right? That's why I think water is all together, because, you know, you different water molecules, they stick together. Water attracts other water. Altogether. The Amber Star? We assembled that last in the Amber Star game. That's altogether. No. But then we just find... Well, we got the Amber Star. The whole Amber Star. From the Fortress of Godsbane, right? What else could be all together? Is this something we might have? A collection of... stuff? Wouldn't say life, because life is separated throughout, in this case, a planet and two moons. Otherwise, the solar system? The sun? Doubt it. Time. Morag is not the right answer. He did recognize the word Morag. I wonder if it'd be any of these keywords. The harp is all together. We're just going to use different strings with it. Harp is not the right answer. Magic. Magic words. New Lake? It was a twin lake, and it became new lake, so that's all together in one. In one lake now. Not it, though. A school? Like a school of fish? Trouble is all together. I don't know. I'm gonna have to think on this. This might be something where I'm gonna have to look up the answer. I don't like doing that, but... It could be so many things, what is all together, really. Anyway, yeah, I'm gonna think on this and see if I can come up with an answer off screen. Otherwise, I'm just gonna be sitting here staring, mumbling to myself and typing in different stuff and say that's not the right answer. It's gonna be boring for you guys. So, I'm gonna try off screen, see if I can find anything out on myself. If not, I'd have to look it up somewhere. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.